Well, I came out here to see why it's not producing any heat. Even without opening up the panel, I checked the
valve here.
Stuck my screwdriver in there and pushed the pull valve. Got nothing, so it completely out of charge. So I'm going to tell them that a leak test needs to be done to find out what it is, if it's even reasonable to fix the problem, or just replace the whole inside and outside system, the air handler and the condenser. But we don't know until we actually do a leak test, and it would take a while because I would have to dig all this out, because there's a good possibility the leak is on the bottom of this coil, and I don't have time right now with the jobs I got going on for today. So I'm going to give my estimate of coming back doing a leak test and give my price on changing out the system as well.